I think the prime determinant of made tea quality, processed tea quality, is the standard of green leaf. It's even more important than the clone, the genetic material of the tea plant. It's the single most important factor. And everyone does manual counts of the fine leaf, but the problem is that earlier it wasn't such a big problem because most leaf was grown in captive fields. The company that owned the factory also owned the fields, and you know there wasn't much dispute about the actual fine leaf percentage because there were no economic factors involved, you know, like somebody buying the leaf and somebody selling the leaf. But with the small tea grower revolution, which started taking place in the mid 80s in Assam and the mid 90s in North Bengal, the tea industry got segmented into composite farms which have fields and factories, where the problem is still not all that much regarding the manual count. And the small tea grower and bought leaf factory segment of the industry, where this started posing a huge problem, because the small tea growers wouldn't believe the manual counts that the factories would give. So we were looking for a machine or an app which would give an unbiased and sort of a count that could not be refuted by the supplier. A count that would be, you know, generated by the use of technology which could not be disputed, basically, because the small tea growers would always feel that the factories were underquoting their fine leaf to pay them less. Not only that, because of this lack of credibility in the counting process, factories also were unwilling to pay sufficient premium for better quality leaf.